Hi, I'm Sharael Taha. You can call me Sharael. I'm married to my wonderful wife and I have three beautiful kids. I build jet engines for a living and I absolutely love science and technology and especially how it affects society and those around us. Over the past 15 years in my career, I've had a fantastic opportunity working on race cars, automotive engines, oil and gas, shipbuilding, telecommunications and now in the aerospace industry. I remember growing up in Pasir Ris, or the old playgrounds, the old Loyang Point, jogging along Pasir Ris Park. I remember those days when we played football barefooted at the void deck. No fancy AstroTurf, no fancy coloured boots back then. And coming back to Pasir Ris, seeing how it has developed and how much it has changed is definitely exciting and amazing. The rejuvenation of the estate and also the improvement programs lined up for Pasir Ris definitely brings a lot of excitement in me. Growing up, I saw how my parents sacrificed and the amount of hard work that they've put in just to make the lives of the family better. Definitely want them to enjoy a good quality of life during their retirement age. This is something that I want every elderly in Singapore to also enjoy. Enjoying the good healthcare that we already have here in Singapore. We as a society, we've got to make it better for the elderly folks. One of the things that I've been really involved in is inspire the youth to introduce them to science and technology, and I think it is absolutely exciting when you see the sparkle in their eyes when they connect with the stories that you have. They start being curious about the job that you do and picking up science, technology and all the STEM subjects. Given the opportunity, I like to work together with all the residents of Pasir Ris-Punggol to make Pasir Ris-Punggol a better place to live in. My hope is for us to continue making our quality of lives better and for us to work together as one community, collaboratively, improving every day as we go along.